This is a dumbbell skull crusher. We're just going to use our legs to rock our weights back into our start position where our hands are above our shoulders. And we're going to hit our favorite angle in fitness, which is 90 degrees in the elbows here. And we're just going to extend those weights straight up all the way above the shoulder. So that upper arm shouldn't be moving. Try to keep that elbow still right above the shoulder. Hit your 90 degree angle and extend those arms all the way straight. And when you're finished, you're just going to rock those legs up and set the dumbbells down on your legs and rock your whole body forward.